Crafting industry business has been at a standstill with shows canceled and postponed. In this Q2 rebound, Jenny Fix shares how Crackajack, a new store, is taking a step to help with that problem.
Many in the art and vending business have been struggling to find ways to sell their craft, forcing them to get creative. Enter Crackajack, a new storefront in downtown Billings.
Crackajack really just means it's a person who is skilled at a particular task. So the whole point of the store is to give anybody kind of a space to just kind of do their thing, create their craft.
The building is a place for artisans, designers, painters, and other crafters to create and market their work.
COVID really kind of ruined us for a little bit, canceled shows everywhere. And with this, it's so permanent that we're not going to go anywhere.
Crackajack owner Ricky Yeager is a lifetime crafter and art business owner.
Well, I started with crochet, and then I went from crochet to knitting to painting to
dyeing fabric.
Purses, designed and made my own purses.
So Yeager went from taking over any place with art supplies and art to finally having a place to create and display and help others to do the same.
This I found out about, and it was less than a week later. So it was just, it's a whirlwind.
People can purchase vendor space, small or large, and can even rent just seasonally.
And being able to showcase everybody together at the same time is the best part.
Crackajack will also feature a classroom in the rear of the store that people can rent for classes and activities.
The creativity helps with the sanity.
It does.
Yeah, it really does.
The family-run business says the best part of art is that there are no rules. And Crackajack will adopt a similar outlook.
The whole point of it is to just build everybody up, keep everybody together, even in the time we're in. Deal with what you have and go for it.
In Billings, Jenny Fick, MTN News.
And the store is social distancing, friendly with vendors not actually on the site. This weekend is Crackajack's grand opening that goes through tomorrow afternoon. And for more information on vendors in the location, you can check the story at ktvq.com. A botanical